Speed. And your name is what?
French. Walter O. French.
Walter O. French. And where do you hail from?
Arkansas.
Arkansas, what town?
Hardy. I was a prisoner for almost 3 years.
3 years?
Yes.
Well, what changes have you noticed in the American Army since the last 3 years?
Oh, there's quite a bit.
Anything specific you'd like to mention?
Well, maybe the sergeants don't yell hard as
loud. Oh, the sergeants don't yell as loud. Well, that's simply one thing. About in this camp, did they allow you freedom of speech as far as religion was concerned? Could you worship as you wish?
Well, yes.
You had church services then in the camp
church
all
service.
The time?
Yes, inside the camp. You know, on the American side, we had our own church service.
What do you have planned to do with the money, the back pay you've earned now? Any plans to invest in or something like that?
Well, maybe a few war bonds.
A few war bonds, and let them grow a little while and buy a car or something like that, huh?
That's right.
What you doing civilian life?
My father's a constructor. I assisted him.
I see. You probably go back to that after the war's over, correct?
Well, I suppose so.
What's the first thing you like to have when you get back to the States? Steak or drink of something good or what?
Well, I'll take them both.
Take them both and all you can get, huh?
All I can get.
Thanks an awful lot. And maybe I'll get to see you again one of these days.
Okay, I hope so.